There's a lot that goes on in medical school, and for the past 120 days, I've been documenting the journey behind the scenes. So grab your popcorn and drinks, because this is my life as a medical student. In March and April, I was on my urban community medicine posting. During this period, we went out almost every single day to places like Center for the Blind, a special school where we learned about the lives of the visually impaired, how they communicate and learn with Braille, and had various realizations.
What's something that stood out to you here today?
The fact that these people can do all these things without sight. It's very, what's the word now? It's mind-blowing how fingers can be so useful. Be it writing, reading, occasional walks and stuff.
We also visited the family planning clinic and educated the pregnant women on proper antenatal and postnatal care. Secondary schools were not left out of our visitations, where we had an amazing interaction with the students about puberty.
You must be very careful, because once you have gotten to that stage, you can get a lady pregnant.
And we ended up visiting other places like welder workshops, abattoir or mini slab as they called it, and also the diagnosis center amongst many other places. The most refreshing moment was our visit to Agbadam, located in Ilorin. This is the point where you like this video to appreciate nature.
Ah, the sun just blessed you.
From the large body of water to the long walks around the area, to our stops at the mall, and even the trip to and fro Ilorin had to be the best part of the boosting. Well, aside from receiving lectures. The boosting also increased my endurance, because we're always walking like Israelites and constantly passing our 10,000 step limit. Safe to say, we are the chosen generation. During this period, I wanted to make major life changes.
This chini vlogger of the year. If you miss my vlogs, go to our channel. I'll leave a link in the description box, and subscribe also, because me, I'm hardly going to be vlogging anymore, but okay. It is what it is.
What do you say?
As you subscribe to our channel, make sure you give this video a like so I can get a dopamine spike to keep on making more vlogs. Arigato. May to July was extremely eventful. I was filled with attending conferences, listening to amazing doctors, and meeting amazing people in the medical community. Sadly, I was on one of the toughest postings in medical school.
The clinicals. Meet what we term the Great Red Sea. Yeah, part and farm.
Okay.
Pathology and pharmacology.
So we read.
To use.
We encouraged ourselves.
See, tell yourself I don't need the exam. That's it. But
we complained.
So this lecturers don't fail. They are denied before the exam. So don't worry, in the class will pass. How do I want to pass?
And even revise together. The great MB2 professional examination came. We saw shege, but we conquered. So I decided to celebrate this on football and go into hiding to recharge. During my hiding period, I decided I wanted to become a politician. So I campaigned, and fortunately, or maybe not, I didn't win. It brings me to this.
What's risky is living your life and never trying for anything and never doing something brave and never getting yourself scared.
So go ahead, do something legendary, and see you in the next one.